morning, my little amateurs. How are you guys today? I hate it when it does this. Damn it. There we go. I really hate it when it does this. What do you do? Anything? Because it is still loading. Okay. Sorry. Hey guys. How are you guys this morning? It is Nancy's second birthday today and my 2-year anniversary of volunteering out at Mackenzie's. Super exciting. Yay! I got Nancy a little gift yesterday. These treats keep, it's like Friskies, I think. I don't know, I don't always buy her those ones. I always buy the other ones, but Friskies keeps coming out with these cute little cat dispenser, or treat dispenser toys, and I got her one, and I wanted to get her the little mouse one, but it was like over $20. And I'm like, screw that crap. So I found one that was a little, it's still a little expensive, but it was like $5. Not that bad. So I got her one of those. And yeah. So we'll probably play with that later. I don't know. I couldn't really find anything else special I wanted to get her yesterday. She's got so many toys in here. She plays with the stupidest crap ever. She still steals the toilet paper. Guys, I'm on Ghost Codes right now. For Snapchat. So go download the app, Ghost Codes, and give me some kudos, and download my Snapchat, Ghost Code, so that you guys can follow me on Snapchat. So the Daily AM is on Snapchat, so I'm super excited, guys. Yay! Just me being silly. It's like my vlogs. So hopefully you guys like the vlog from yesterday. I'm gonna upload that in a little bit. Not that busy of a day. We're just gonna chill today. We're gonna go to do our errands as usual today, but yeah, nothing too special. See you in a little bit, guys. Here she is, guys. There's the birthday girl. Say happy birthday, Nancy. Yes, it's your birthday. You're a big old two. You're a big old 2-year old. Which I don't know how old that is in cat years, but happy birthday. So I have some housework to get done. So this one, the birthday girl, I got her a new toy yesterday, as I told you guys, and this is it. Just gonna put the toy treats in here, it holds up to about 10 treats, and then I just kind of wobble around. And then even after the treats are gone, it's a fun toy for them to play with. So we'll see if Nancy will play with her new toy. Okay. You don't get to demand, but okay. An hour worth of work. That's pretty good, because I had a huge pile of dishes to get done. And I got a little bit of the counter cleaned off, and right at noon, this is what happened. I think it's hailing. Oh my gosh. It's hailing, guys. Look at all that pretty hail. Yep, those are ice pellets. That's beautiful. Oh, Michigan weather. How we love thee. I have a love-hate relationship with Michigan weather. Alright, see you in a little bit, guys. Day 9, guys, with my shakes. Yay! Let's do this.